Hand movements first, and then the legs. The left hand up twice, the upper hand to the side, and then create the box again. The lower hand goes to the side, to the middle. It's kind of like a tank to the gears. And then one, two, turn a circle, and then like this. Yes, wow, your wrist is so balanced. Snap the wrist and do a kick, and then wide squat, one hip each. Twice, and then do the isolations. Wow, isolations are so good.
Wow.
2 and 3 and 4. Freaky freshy, freaky freshy. Okay, come on.